playing Shadow of the Tomb Raider. Now, those who actually ordered the Croft Edition get early access to the game. I was one of the few who actually got access to this game, and with that said, let's begin. Now, what's interesting to know is that I've played the other two Tomb Raider games, which was Tomb Raider 2013 and Rise of the Tomb Raider, but I've only beaten one. And that was the 2013. I am gonna go back to Rise of the Tomb Raider at another date. Think for all intents and purposes, I think I'm just gonna leave everything as normal. Yeah. Let's see. This is kind of interesting here, the overall difficulty. Like I said, we're just gonna make it a normal difficulty here. Because after all, that's the way games should be played on a normal difficulty or above. I mean, if you're hardcore crazy, then yeah, I recommend going for the harder difficulty. I think that's very important that we all need diversity in our lives. Rest in peace, Mike Sherlock. Provided that he's passed on. Well, fortunately, I turned on the subtitles, so I guess I'm okay on that level. Hang on, I might have to tinker with something once this is all said and done. This is supposed to be the third and final game in the pre-Tomb Raider trilogy. I think Jonah was in the first game, I'm trying to remember. Well, you're not jumping out of the plane. It looks like the plane. You're going with the plane. Alright, I might have to change the audio properties for this. I don't think I have home theater. I'm gonna have to work with this a little bit. Two days earlier. Oh, this was before Jonah got ripped out of the pl Jonah took the back half of the plane with him. Or rather, the plane took Jonah. I think this picks up from the second game, I believe. Trinity is mentioned. I'm just trying to remember where. That's painful. That just gotta hurt. But that's alright, Lara's one tough cookie, she can handle herself. Yeah, I'm sorry if there's no voice. I'm gonna have to go back and change the audio on this. Alright, just give me a sec here. Oh, that's something I should mention. The photographer mode. You can actually take pictures while in game, which is really strange. Alright, there we go. Hmm. Let me just check one more thing. Definitely do want the closed captioning on. Yeah, I think everything else is fine. Try this. Yeah, sorry if I have to adjust stuff between sessions. This feels more like a silent movie, but like I said, fortunately, I am always one of those few people who actually puts the captions on, so I know exactly what's going on.
Jonah, I'm out. Be careful. The way into the site is full of traps.
Kennedy's not done with it.
All right. Looks like. All the skills I now have. Alright.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks, and still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people.
Yeah, gameplay is not that much different from the other games, I'll just say that right now. And if you don't want this spoiled for ya, you can always catch up my other streams. My center speaker that, oh.
Jonah, I made it.
I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry, I didn't wait.
Man. I know my speaker behaved kind of weird. Oh, what do we have over here? Uh-oh. Looks like somebody's, eavesdropping in on ya. Oh, that'll make a nice souvenir. Or maybe she's just capturing something of importance that'll probably be used later.
glasses closed.
Go, go.
And I'm dragging me out. I'd still be in there taking pictures.
Still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
John.
Hey, wanna freshen up? You can go at the cafe. Not that the meeting is supposed to be there, but...
Sounds good. I'll try and decide for the riddle.
Right. Pink fish. Some crumb bottom. Some looking good. By the way, this cafe...
It's like a Day of the Dead festival. Nice disguise.
Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened.
Well, that's interesting.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
He can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Just a second here. check and make sure I didn't, Yeah, I think everything's fine. I'm not too worried about it now. I'll come back later. Let's go.
Hey, Sammy. How's it going?
Gracias, Jonah.
Hey, how's it going, dude?
¿Puedes creerlo? A este lo atraparon bebiéndose las ofrendas.
Oh, dear. I'm sure I was just as mischievous.
No hay que castigarlo.
That's interesting. I can't hear Lara speak.
Huh.
Any sign of him?
Let's ask you.
Maybe I could light one for my mother.
I'm
not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
See if these folks have anything to say. Ah, what's cooking?
You've certainly made an impression with the locals.
I like it here. Good people.
Jonah.
Yeah, me too. I like it here too. Good people. Working 1 minute now, the next minute's not. I'll have to look into this. These are all the pictures that you took during that little trip to the caves.
Excuse me.
This person.
Nunca tuvimos nuestra luna de miel.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Quizás haga el viaje por mi cuenta.
Well, anyways. Let's keep moving.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first sight. We think it's Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well,
good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone to get it.
Oye, fuera de mi oficina!
Sorry.
Cierra la puerta al salir.
Right.
Site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it,
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
All right. What do we have here? Yeah, like I said, this game isn't really that much different from the other two. Except for the fact they're in different locations, but that's pretty much it. Just want to check and make sure I'm not missing anything else. Had trouble with this. I don't know why. Ah, yay, yay. That's right. There's nothing underneath there. There we go. Yes, wall scrambling is tricky. If you don't do it just right, you're not gonna get over.
Got him. Now I know you. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance.
This is so weird.
I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
So weird.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
The voices work one minute, and the next minute they're not.
I have to find what they're looking for.
Something useful over here. Wrong button. There we go. You can never have too much ammo.
I better check those ruins.
Scrambles, really? Yeah, I hated this feature. If I did it once, I could do it again. There we go. Yeah, like I said, wall scrambling is tricky. This as well. That's not supposed to go down. Okay, yeah, I'm supposed to go down.
Okay, this should work.
There we go. Whoa. Just back away, nice and slow. Alright. Unless I am truly supposed to go down there. Oh, jeez. Oh, this is gonna be real fun. Okay, that went a little bit better.
Damn, I better hurry.
Okay. Unless there's something else over this way that I would check. Nope, I was going the right way the first time. Yes, yes, we all know about grappling. I've already done it twice. Just for the record, if that was me, I would be... Ugh. Oh, God. Just grab ourselves just a little bit more momentum. Whee! Okay, that was a close one.
Jonah. Oof.
Prior to this, I don't think it was.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater.
Oh, you know what? I think all the audio stuff I might have misheard earlier. Could be whispers.
The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read.
You know, now that I think about it here, this is actually not bad. There we go. See if there's anything else of use over here. Ooh, Muriel's. Can't go wrong with that. After all, this game is about exploration. Let's move on. Whoa. Out of here, you crazy rats.
What is this place?
I don't know what those are. Mine.
Holding cells.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, goody. I get a skill point. Yeah, like I said, this is just a, I like to think of this more as a refresher, in case you've been forgotten to play the first two Tomb Raider games. And like I said, I'll get back to Rise of the Tomb Raider, and I'll probably stream the 2013 game at a later date. Just not right now. Something down there. All right, wait a little bit. There we go. What do we have here? Oh, I was kind of hoping it'd be something of interest, but nope. All right, go forward. There you go. I'll go up, get some air. There you go. Okay, dive again. Alright. I don't think there's anything else of interest, so we might as well just continue forward. What's that? Something up there. Okay, yeah, that's gonna be swung at a... at a later point. So let's just keep going. Deadly moray eel. Yeah, they are capable of slicing off an entire finger with just one bite. That's one thing I've always liked about the Tomb Raider games, is the suspense. Oof. Take a breather, Lara, you've earned it. Lara's inner thoughts. Let's see if there's anything else here before I continue onward. Oh no, wait, I am going that way. What am I thinking? Okay, I gotta get the reinforced knife. I'll have to look for a campsite and craft it there. Oh snap. Ooh, should have been paying attention. Ooh. Alright, let's try that again. There we go. Much better. That's a very long ways down, so I think we're just gonna get a little bit of a jump start. There we go. Oh yes.
Causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
There we go. Oh, I am supposed to go this way. There's something else. Side.
Lara, how's it going?
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
There's that wagon. Wait. Hang on a second there, Lara. Hold on.
Have to raise that bell somehow.
Yes, yes, we know you have to raise that bell somehow. Alright. Gonna make this. There we go.
To find a way to get to the other side.
There we go. have to get all the way over there. Oh, there is something of interest over there. Hang on a sec. Oop, there you go. Gold ore. Ooh. It never hurts to have too much gold ore. Looks like I'm gonna have to go that way, even though it looks far. There we go. You can make it. Come on. There you go. Oh no, indeed. Jump, Lara, jump! There you go. Good job. Yes. I remember this. From the first game. There you go. What do we have here? Perfect. Yeah, I know it seems kind of constantly annoying that I keep hitting the instinct button, but it also prevents me from missing important items. Now, as it happened in the first two games, I might as well just stick with what you know in the third. Effort.
Need to find a way to destroy that debris.
This is it, but the wagon, of course. So the wagon or the wheel. Getting anywhere with this. How do I get myself? Okay, there we go. Let me come back to this. I saw something else. Okay, there's this debris here I have to destroy. And this wagon has to do it. I think I get it now here. Okay, yep, I think I'm seeing it a little bit more clearly now. There we go. Okay, there we go. Whee! awesome. Let's reassess my situation here. Looks like I gotta figure out how to get across there. I figured that wasn't gonna work. Okay. Alright, there we go. Much better. There we go. Much better. Go. And that was not a very brilliant idea. I was supposed to go there, but unfortunately, jumping down wasn't exactly a way to go. Okay. Alright. There we go. Much better. Goofball bats. Go, and down we go. Oh, perfect.
Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Isho." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukulkan.
Creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukulkan is the god of creation and destruction.
You got yourself into more trouble than you already did, Lara. That's what you did.
What the fuck do you think I'm doing?
copacetic here.
Something that's new.
You stuck in the elevator?
There we go.
Coming up and get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive.
Fuck.
That went very smoothly, without a hitch. Over here. Let's take a look-see. Another skill point. There we go. Looks like I got wall scrambling all figured out. Yes, I'm pretty sure.
Second part of the plan. Tell the locals we shot a rabid jungle cat and we're making sure there aren't any.
And this is what... Okay, it didn't exactly go as I expected, but But hey, at least I got healed and I got some items out of the deal, so I guess it's a good day for everyone. What do we have here? I'm gonna take one of these with just in case. Oh, there was a ladder back here, that's right. Oh no, there was something up there. Okay. I'm just gonna take a bottle with. Uh-oh. Unless this was supposed to happen. I'm not giving up that easily, pal. You're gonna have to kill me to get me to give up. Not on your life, pal. Oh, there's a button you can actually use to switch shoulders, but I forget what it was. Am I? Yep, he's down for the count. Too much ammo. Now let's go get our rewards here. Okay, this lanterns. I guess from what I understand, you can use the lanterns to distract people with. I think that was the thing in the last game, if I remember. Has it been that long already since I've played Rise of the Tomb Raider? Like I said, I'll get back to that at a later date. Oh, here's my ladder, right here. Break there, Lara.
murder. Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped. You know, I've been interested in
Trinity always is.
Catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Thank you.
bit of a break here. That is a recipe for disaster. Oh. Yeah, if you're not fast enough, that's what happens to you. There we go. Alright. There we go. Don't you just love it? When you just get impaled like that? Oh, I gotta do this again. Grandiose. Oh, that's alright. Give me another chance to practice my wall scramble skills. There we go. I wonder if it's possible to save that kid. Nope, guess not. And I gotta go up in the world. There you go. Whew. All right.
Jonah!
Who can we run into? Jonah.
one of Silver's probably a band of clouds.
Just can't get those people back there out of my head. Lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just more rain. Concentrate on the cloudy mountain.
If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. Way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors or the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe.
Trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it.
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop turning either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coatepec.
Let's go.
Here we are, present time. Very rough landing indeed.
Miguel!
That's right, guys, just keep moving along. Nothing to see here.
anyone hear me? Hello? Anyone? Where are they? I have to find them.
You're getting closer, but you still got a long ways to go. Very noisy monkeys, howler monkeys. They are the loudest species of monkey, or should I say of New World monkeys. And trust me, they are very loud. That's a nice effect right there. Leaving my prints behind.
Someone must be around. Hello?
No, just a bunch of monkeys.
Can you hear me?
That's all it is.
Where are you?
Okay, looks like you need a knife for that. Capybara.
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late.
Mm-hmm. Alright, so... I definitely want that for sure. Because with rare animals comes rare materials. No. Decisions, decisions, decisions. What do I want? Well, I definitely want that for sure. Definitely want that for sure. Alright. That should do it. Alright. Well, let's move on.
Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down.
Okay, you don't have your knife still. Oh yeah, I remember these. These are part of a... Well, necessarily don't have to do them, but you get extra rewards if you complete them. Geez, another moray eel? For real? There. I'm gonna have to wait. Fail if I ever saw one. Some more goodies lying around. I want them all. Let's get a shrimp with the knife first. Explore that later. Right now, I just want to focus on getting a sharp knife. Don't know exactly what you discovered there, but let's just say it's something we'll probably note until later. For that, but I know where it is. Before I go sharpening the knife, I wonder what's up here. Oh, more goods. Goody. Can't go wrong with that. That feather, thank you. And that's two. There's five of them. There you go. It's kind of funny they ask you to, if you want to make that. It's like, really? You know, I want to take a look at the, different outfits that Lara's got. Oh yeah, some of these allude to her older games. Holy ravioli. Look at all these outfits. Oh, that dreadful Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness game. Hello, 1996. I think we're just gonna stick with our default outfit. I'll just stick with this. That's pretty interesting to know. I think I'm just gonna stick with this one. All right. I don't know what's going on with the in-game voices. I have virtually no idea.
Something's still holding the supplies up. Ah, there's a second
another rope up there. Cut it. There you go.
Yes. Now I can get my gear back.
Okay, that's right. I don't have my pickaxes. So close to getting another skill point. Oh. Dead Capybara over there. That's right. Let's see if I can get access to that tomb now. Oh yeah, that's right. I forgot it's the climbing axe. Dwight. Fall for that trick again. I fell for it once back at the beginning, I'm not falling for it again. Nice. Let's see the journal.
This morning we entered uncharted
territory, leaving the assemblage bones of Dead Horse Camp behind. The tables have turned on Raleigh. Almost quite literally, his bandaged leg has slowed his pace and made him the tail of our party. Father noticed. He slows, turning his bones an encouraging smile. His overly eager step betrays his calm demeanor as he rushes past us at the sight of every nearing turn. Ridge or embankment? Wow. Huh. Something. I got something over here. That's kind of strange that everything's behaving the way it seems. Ooh, goody! Got another skill point. Perfect. Okay, looks like there's three of them. Kichwa. Whoa! Oh! Oh, should have seen that coming. Alright, well, let's take two here. For it this time. Nope. Spoke too soon. Just kind of hoping I could just jump across, but nope. Nope. Guess not. Oh well. Let's take three. But at least we survived. What do we have here? Hmm. Nice.
There must be a way out.
Very nice. There's got to be more. Yeah, I need the axe for that. Well, like I said, force this gun works. We can always come back. Alright, let's... There we go.
That's got to be the way out.
There we go. That makes a difference. Whoa. There we go. Oh boy. There we go. There you go. All right. Made it. Good. Like I said, once I get my axes back, I'll come back and finish this. Yes, I already know about the challenge tomb. Don't have the right equipment. I do, however, want to go back to camp. I can make stuff now. I always wonder why Lara has so many outfits. Hmm. Ugh, that one's hideous. The other outfits aren't that bad. What do I want to upgrade this time? Oh, this one's very crucial if you're going to try to find everything in the game. I was able to upgrade her boots somehow. I guess this one can't be upgraded. I think I'll take this one. This one's a little more versatile. Let's continue on a little bit further here. That's the camp. That's the challenge tomb. I already took care of the crypt. Guess not. Not all of them can be climbed. There we go. There's a nest up there. Somewhere. I guess that's right. This. That was so nice once I get my axe back. Hopefully it'll become sooner than later. Here we go. Here we go. Alright, that's three. There's two more to go. Oh, looks like I found another one. Cool. That's four. And those feathers. And there's the last one. Nice. All there is to it. All right. Good. Good, good, good. So I guess I didn't need my axe after all. What? The... What the heck? This can't be real. Oh, it's over there. Duh. I thought I lost, No, I guess not. Alright. Oh, there's some more. Anyways, let's continue onward. Oh, that was pleasant. Like someone got to Miguel first. Nice kitty. Good kitty. Go from bad to worse. Or not. Nice kitty. Let me go get some Harlem monkeys for ya. What the? There we go. Get to. Nice kitty. Hey, kitty. Hey, kitty. There's some nice holler monkeys I should get down for ya. Yeah, you better run. There. There's a little peace offering for you if any of you kitties come around. Right here. Don't be so interested in me. Just take some howler monkeys, dude. Ugh. Nice kitty. Good kitty. Oh, yeah. Good kitty. You know, you kitties could have taken the monkeys with ya. A bit of a peace offering. Leave me alone? I'll leave you alone. Plain and simple. Nope. I guess you guys don't want my peace offering. That's your loss. Uh-oh. Bad kitty. Do whatever you can to survive. Uh-oh. Nice kitty. Good kitty. Killed its mate or something. Got a bit of a lucky break. Like I said, those kitties should have taken those monkeys instead. Bit of a peace offering, you know? But oh well. They're gone. Grab some more materials before I leave. That's much better. Okay. What's this? Anything else I may have missed before I move on? Another skill point. Nice. Anything of importance up here? No, there's something over there, though, that is important. The sooner I can find the climbing axe, the better. This happen. Oh, let's see if there's it. Oh yeah, there's stuff beneath the waters. Might as well, since I'm here anyways. You never know what you can find. There we go. I don't know what happened the first time. But things are okay now. There we go.
Plane. Jonah, are you there?
Finally, got the axe back.
What's wrong?
Right.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
If you were out there, I wanted to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy.
How'd you manage to get Eli in your arm?
I was trying to figure out if the water was clean. Got my answer. Stuff you said about the cataclysms, the apocalypse.
I believe that if it is true, it's important enough to die for you, or for Trinity to kill for.
So this is really about revenge?
No. When I took the key, I also felt a power pulling me towards something that's real.
If you felt a power pulling you when you took the key, is it in your head now?
No.
That strong, how can you be sure?
Let's just find Krakia, okay?
Okay. You know, if it was about revenge, I'd understand.
Would you though? Wouldn't you rather be somewhere warm and dry with a beer, maybe a friendly stranger to club?
Yeah, I would. Like, you can imagine. But I'd still understand.
It's not revenge.
There was more to that conversation, but I guess there isn't.
It's such a relief to have Jonah back, especially after Miguel. At least Jonah didn't ask what happened. The Jaguars. I don't want him to worry. We have to stay sharp if we're gonna get ahead of Trinity.
Well, I'll come back to this. All right. This is where I'm going to stop things. And with that said, I will see you guys later. Oh, don't forget to check out my YouTube channel of Unbiased Studios. Make sure you leave a comment, like, and subscribe. And don't forget to follow me on Twitch, also at Unbiased Studios. I will see you guys later.